Good morning, at least it's morning here from a wonderful area around Solothurn. I'm heading to a strategy workshop with one of my clients, and I had a quick thought I want to share with you, and that's a question I'm repeatedly asked, is how can I motivate other people? Sometimes I'm even asked to come in as a motivational speaker or coach, and as always, it's simply not possible. I cannot motivate anybody, because motivation can only come from inside oneself. You can motivate yourself and nobody else can. However, what you can and should do as any human being, and particularly as a leader, is to provide the environment, the environment that people can be motivated. And that there are many things to this. It's also your own behavior, by the way, and many other things that I cannot cover in this short video. This is one thing. So provide an environment that people can be inspired and motivated in. And the number two is, and there's no special order to that, equally important is to raise the awareness for people, to make it clear that they can and have to motivate themselves. It's their sole responsibility to be motivated. We can choose this. And that is a very important topic I see when I come in into companies, to raise their standards, to achieve more, to create a winning team culture, that I see people are simply sometimes not aware that it is in their responsibility to motivate themselves. And we can do lots of things for this. So if you do these two things, you provide an environment, your own behaviors you look into, that you inspire people that they can be motivated, and number two, also that you educate them, train them, and that they can influence it themselves, then you have done a lot already, and this is what motivates people at the end of the day. Hope that helps. If you like this video, please share it, comment on it. I would be curious to see your thoughts on this topic, and also forward it to friends and colleagues. See you in the next video.